seniors, welcome to your second class. I hope you enjoyed the first one. I know I did. Today it's going to be a different format. It's going to be a quicker part today for part one of the lesson, because part two I want to do some centre work. Hopefully, if I get enough space. But yes, and we'll talk about your assignments in part two, which I really enjoyed. If you want to do more warm-ups, just go back to my first video and you can do all of those warm-ups the same. I'm going to start today with pliés, okay? So I'm just going to get straight down into it because I want to do centre tendus, port de bras, pirouettes, allegro, because I miss them. Okay, so for our pliés today, we are going to have port de bras and then straight into second position. So we're going to have grand plié. We're going to have two grand plié, second position. We're going to have port de bras into the bar, on the back, a relevé, and then into first position. Two grand plié, forward stretch, relevé, and then to get into fourth, we're going to go out back to a second and into fourth. Now, from here, it's going to be two demi. So two demi, grand plié, then we're going to have port de bras away. And from away from here, I'm going to bring our arms here, to relevé, into fifth, two demi, grand plié, then, yes, we're just going to go back and up. And it should go straight away to the other side. So nothing new, no surprises, not in pliés anyway. Okay. Much too loud for my neighbours. And grand plié. Two. plies in. So we're gonna go straight away into tendu fifth. Just double check. Yep, yes. So we have from fifth, we're gonna have 1, 2, 3. We're gonna have one tendu, straight into fourth position, tendu, rond jambe, close. And again from back, tendu, fourth position plie, bump, bump. And our one and two goes back, and one and two goes front. And then, what did I do? I'm en quoi. And one and two and three, plie, dum, dum. One, ba dum, ba dum, ba ba. One, ba dum, ba dum, ba ba. Ba dum, ba dum, ba dum, ba dum, ba dum. And the other side. Okay, so let's listen to that just once with the music. Not that one, this one. So I have tendu, plie, tendu, rond, close. Tendu, plie, tendu, rond, close. One, two, close back. One, two, close front. One, two, three, plie. Okay? So those last, well, en quoi, they're going to be quick. So make sure one and two and three, get into those. So don't park your feet between each one. You're going to be still moving. So I'll keep this heel off the ground a little bit. So you can go between each position. So don't go, and one and two. Yeah? Keep moving nice and smooth. Hey, fever. Okay. So, same rules as before. I'm going to call it out the first side, and then the second time, you try and do it on your own. Should be no bother to you. And one, two, three. Tendu, plie. One, run, close. Tendu, plie. One, run, close. Now, next one is our jeté. So we're going to have one, two, bum, bum, bum. So arm is just going to be in second, nothing complicated. We're going to have two, ba-dum, pique, flush, close. One, two, pique, flush, close. One, two, three, four, and bend a little bit quicker. One, two, three, bum, bum, in. Okay? So you have one, two, pique, and cloche, close. One, two, pique, and cloche, close. Four, à la seconde. Three, four, then en quoi, pique, 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 cloche, cloche, in. Okay? So let's listen to that before we do it. So I'm just going to mark it. So we have one, two, three, four, da-dum. softness to it. Soft, down. Okay? So remember, on all of those clutches, gotta move your head back and forth. Okay, left leg. Next is round de jambe. Yes. Where is my... Uh-huh. We're going to have, since I get my breath, I'm going to call it out. We have one and a round. Two and a round. And then we're going to bring our leg up devant. And yes, that's going to be releve. Come down through flat, first position, releve. So I think last week we did flat to releve. Now we're doing releve to releve. Down, then we're gonna have four quick ones. One, two, three, four. And then we're going to have devant. This is gonna be a plie and à la seconde. I think we'll just do two singles for now. And then down here, it goes right here. And in reverse, one. Two there, so we'll count it out in a second. Then releve, two, releve. One, two, three, four, plie, up, one, two, down, close. Then we're going to have full port de bras, down, in, all the way around, da, 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 and all the way back. Da, 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 da. Then we're going to go back on this leg, nice stretch like we did last week, arm up, splits, down, back. Up nice and gentle. Okay, I'm gonna go through it now nice and slowly, so it's not too mad. So just marking. Ready? To do the first part from here, releve down. Make sure this goes through absolute perfect first, and then up. And the arm for that, what we're going to do is when it goes to the front, arm is going to be here. When you go to the back, bring your arm in front here, and then you have the four quick ones: two, three, four, and then the arm goes one, two, four, the two round the jambon there, and then down. And the same for the back for that bam. We're gonna bring the arm here, and then four quick round the jambon, and then here. Ba-da-dum, ba-da-dum, ba-da-dum. Okay? So it's not as slow as we're used to doing. One, two, three. One. And then we can push that foot through first position. And releve one. And arm in the head. And one, two, three, four. Plie. And up. One. And two. Down in reverse. One and two and releve. Change the arm and four fast. One, two, three, four with a plie. One and two and up. Point of breath forward. Two, three, four. All the way back. Five, six. Seven, eight in reverse. One, around, two, three, four, five, six, seven inside leg, and all the way down. One, two, knee on the floor, arms over your head, and pulling the left arm over. And down into the splits. And back. And it. Okay. So that bit from here, the plie here, that's quite fast. So when you're bringing the leg up, be sure it goes up that way and not dipped that way, especially coming from the back. So we have one, up, bum, lift, so it doesn't go from the back, dipped, and up, okay? What else is there in that? No, I think everything's fine. Well, for me anyway. Let's try the left side. So I'll let you do it on your own this side. And too slow. And releve, releve. Everybody. Now, so on to our next exercise. You're still with me. We have fondue. Yes, we do. So this one, I would like if you could record this one and send it back in to me. I can get Regina to send out my number on WhatsApp, so you can send it directly to me, because for some reason the emails aren't working. So, sorry, my neighbors are outside. They're talking. So, what we're gonna do is we'll have 1, 2, 3. We're gonna have fondue devant, then a little fondue just to retire passé, then fondue derrière, then fondue retire passé. Then we have fondue à la seconde. Fondue à la seconde. Now for the last one, that's fondue. You're gonna come here, you're gonna keep this leg in plié. Here, you're going to bring this leg in. It's gonna go around to a tiré passé and back. Okay, so let's go through that again. Fondue devant. Fondue tiré passé. Then fondue to the back. Fondue tiré passé. Then à la seconde. Fondue à la seconde. Fondue à la seconde. Fondue. Now stay in plié, into relevé, into retiré passé, and then you're ready for the back. Okay? Now, let's listen to the music. Hold on, I'm going to close the door for a second. And possibly the windows. Right. Sorry about that. Let's go back. Mark with the music. So, fondue and fondue retire, fondue derrière, fondue retire, fondue à la seconde, fondue à la seconde, fondue. Stay in plié, relevé, retiré passé, down. Okay? Now, possibly my neighbors are gone now. Loud people. Okay. Let's go. And 1, 2, 3. Fondue. Your left in front the second time. Bum, bum, blah, blah, blah. Just finish there for the time being. Okay, because what I want you to do is I want you to do the left on your own. Yes, in the video. So I want to see in the video on the right, blah, blah, on the left. Okay? In the assignment section of the videos, I'll have the music play just by itself so that you have the music you can use, play it in the background. Okay? And those of you who want, or some of you might want, to do all of this in relevé, be my guest, Okay, it'll be very difficult. Make sure you shake your legs out before and after. You're going to do the whole thing in relevé. It'll be very tiring. But more power to you if you're going to do it. Okay, so next we have frappe. Hold on, I'm going to open this window now again. Frappe is going to be three devo. So we're going to have one and two and three. And front, double, side, double, back, and to the back. One, and two, and three, and back, double, side, double, front, and then we're going to have the double section. So let's just go through this much. So we have bum, bum, bum. One, and two, and three, and bum, ba-da-dum, ba-da-dum, and one, and two, and three, and back, double, side, double, front. And then we're going to have front, double, back, double, front, and side, double, side, and back, double, front, double, back, and side, plie, one, two, three. On to the other side. Okay, now this one is going to be particularly fast, because why not? So let's listen to it. Quite enjoyed that one. I don't know why. I think it's the franticness of it. I'm gonna open this door again a little bit. It's not sunny this time, but still hot. Okay, on to our développé. So, développé can be quite easy. This développé, well, relatively easy compared to what we're going to do in our center work, but all about tombe. Now I'm going to move back here for this one so I have space, otherwise you'd just be seeing the top of my forehead, which is no use to anybody. So we'll have our port de bras and relevé. So we have développé, devant, and tombe, and close. And we'll have the same to the side. Relevé. Da-da-da-da. Da-da-da-da. And tombe. One gone. And back. Same to the back. Da-da-da-da. Da-da-da-da. Up. Tombe. Make sure that knee's up. Ba-da. And did I go to the side again? I think I did. and da da. Side. Come later from here. Maybe do switch new. Yes, and that's a very overly dramatic switch new for no reason, other than I like it. Through here, and it's gonna go down, down. Yes. Okay? So releve, oh, port de bras, releve. Up. Now, tombe is to fall. So wherever you are, let go, and let your whole body come forward. Bam, bam. Same to the side. Have that split second of, and then down. Then tendu, and back. Derrière, up, and back, and in. Close. Da-da-da-da-da, up, da-dam, soutenu, straight away other side. Okay? So let's listen to this, because the music is quite... Well, it's beautiful is what it is. Oh, there they go. Are you still here? Don't worry, I'm not anywhere. Just mark. And bonus points if anyone can guess what pas de deux that music is from. Then send it in with your WhatsApps. I'll be very proud. Because it should be more well known than it is. Okay.